This presentation will introduce new card input methods and IP requirements for ultra-definition TV. UHD TV is one of next-generation TV systems that is currently under development to provide viewers with more realistic sensation than HD TV. The new HD primaries can form the wide gamut than the conventional HD TV, and the new color encoding method can solve the drawbacks of Red Sector 9. And the new color encoding method was proved to be able to produce luma and color difference signal, having insignificant crosstalk, and further to contribute to enhancing image quality and coding efficiency after an image compression stage. So if anyone who is interested in UHD TV and want to know the difference between Lex 709 and the current proposal, in terms of a couple of evaluation items,